Testing 1, 2, 1, 2.
It's been a long day, you just wanna go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of day. We can tingle it away. Now I'm here.
But I can't uphold her to it, you know what I mean? I won't hold it, because so we doing
doing so much. We don't know if we're gonna have time. We're doing so much. But she said to me, we could give you some fake wine so you could feel a part of the party. I was like, I want no freaking fake wine. You know, I'd rather just drink some apple juice. So anyway, so I got some apple juice. Yeah. So you got to enjoy your apple juice.
Excuse me, that's the same piece.
is funny. Oh my God. Okay, well, we went to go get body massages, right? It was like full body massage. It was just so freaking nice. And I laid on one side of the bed and my sister laid on the other side of the bed. I was laying there and a woman came in for her. And I had a freaking man. I wish I had a freaking woman, but I had a freaking man, because you know, women feel comfortable with women. And then, you know, I got all this booty, so I might not get it really massaged and beat up the way I need it beat up. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if that's coming out right, but you know. My lady. Sister was scared that she think this up, that the lady was humping her. She didn't want nobody to think the lady was humping her.
She was making noise and I was scared. Like, oh, my mom think they be in here doing something. Because, you know, I'm serious. Well, you know, sometimes, like, massage parlors be getting busted for, like, entertainment.
Yeah.
And I ain't want nobody to think I was in there entertaining.
Sister, I ain't really get no good massage like her. She was like, first of all, you asleep. And she's like, oh, I need a wig, girl. Could y'all imagine her with my sister Diva wig on. She said she gotta go buy her a wig.
I took that wig off. I wanted the full effect.
She really thought that was my sister here, but my sister was laying here with her wig off her head. The lady just was in shock.
With my two cornbreads.
And my man, he was massaging my hair, and I started holding my wig right, because I didn't want to snatch my wig off. He don't see my sister wig come up. He's like, oh. I was like, look, don't be taking off. Don't take off my wig. He said, oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I was like, it's okay. He said, it's okay, girl. So he started taking my wig and moving my hair to the back and everything. I was looking at my sister sitting over there with her wig off. I said, shoot, I ain't looking crazy like her. Taking off my wig. She did not care, y'all. She got my nose running. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. But she had a really, really good massage.
It was the mom.
And I can't really tell you all about my massage.
You can tell them about the hot rocks.
The hot rocks was, oh, my God. I had 6 hot rocks and oil on my back. Oh, my God. I melted into the bed. I melted into the bed. So I can't wait. She's gorgeous, and she's so pretty. She looks just like my mama.
You're so pretty too. Before I was super big.